Coming is just that. Take a coin. I'm taking a little larger one so you can see it a little better. Put it right under the ball of your foot. Or your big toe. Put your knee over your foot. Don't put much pressure on it. And try to draw your arch up. You can see a little bit of my arch coming up, but notice my toes are not curling. I'm not going like that to draw the coin. I'm doing that and trying very hard to keep my toes flat so it's not a big motion. And that's all the exercise is.